اخرج من هناك.
From where did I see it in my vision? They came here.
Quella catarte!
Easy. Look wounded. I just want to help you. I'm gonna come towards you. Don't shoot me, okay? He's lost a lot of blood. He's gonna die if I don't help him. Sorry, I don't understand a word you're saying.
Salim. Salim.
Your name is Salim.
Salim.
Jody. I'm Jody.
Jody?
Yeah, Jody.
Jody.
Get out of here before more show up. Good team, don't we, Salim? The sun is rising. It's gonna make it tough to not be seen now. The tower's over there.
Al Turidin al Jabi launek. La Burj al Shabab.
That's where I need to go.
حصتي يا استعبوكين جيتي تعالي اتبعيني.
What have I got to lose? We're going straight through. Stay close, okay?
Wake up! Help me!
سوف
ننتظر حتى يتصل.
هل سمعت بالانفجارات؟
أنا لست مستعجلا من انضمام إلى شريف.
لقد استولوا هذا.
يبدو أننا سنتلقى.
Take it slowly. We'll try to get by without being noticed.
Thank you. تعالى أنا أنسحب من هنا.
طيب لم أزبي أي أذى.
This is where we have to go our separate ways. I must go. Do you understand, Salim?
لا نتركوكي. يمكنني البقاء ولا جانبوكي. هستطيع مساعدتك.
I'm sorry, but you can't come with me. You're really brave, Salim. Someday, this is all gonna be over. And you can just go back to being a kid.
لك حد انكست يا حياتي. لن أنسى فعلك هذا أبداً.
Jamal was around here somewhere. I don't have much time. Jamal's here. Okay, now find a place close to the house where I can take cover. You know what you have to do. Find Jamal, hide him.
شرعيتنا.
I won't be able to get close enough.
الثورة في البلاد.
You're gonna have to do it.
ونطارد المتمردين. ثم نقوم باستعادة النظام.
أنا متأكد أن المناطق الجنوبية ستقف في صالحنا. عندما يقلقني هي المناطق الشمالية.
يجب أن نرسل المبعوثين
إلى هناك
لتحريض السكان على الثورة. لقد نجحنا في الانتخابات. لذا لا يكون لنا أي مشكلة.
To do it. Orders are orders. The guy's got blood on his hands. He deserves to die. Come on. I can do this. I can kill him. I can kill him.
الشمالية والجنوبية في داخل بلادنا. كيف يمكن أن تتجاهل ذلك؟
لهذا نعمل على
you
Hurry.
سليم؟
أبي، أبي، لا، لا تموت يا أبي، أنا بحاجة إليك، لا تتركني، لا تتركني.
He's your father.
لماذا فعلت ذلك؟ فكرت أنك صديقتي. أنا أكرهك. اتركيني. ابتعدي عني.
Ah!
10 years in the CIA. Never seen anything like it. Boss sends his own private helicopter to get an agent back. All the top brass are crazy about you, Jody. You and Iden, of course. Jody, you okay? Listen, I know this one was tough, but it's over. I'm going home. Just another mission accomplished, right?
I'll never forget what I saw back there, right? Never.
How's your leg?
Better when this painkiller kicks in.
And the international community had just announced its official recognition of the election of the new president, Jamal Sheikh Sharif.
Jamal Sheikh Sharif, one of the most dangerous warlords in the country.
And now, sources report that he and all his government were assassinated in what appears to be an unclaimed attack.
We have to find Jamal and eliminate him.
Hopes were high that the newly recognized President Jamal Sharif would be able to put an end to the hostilities that have ravaged his country for many years. A number of world leaders have already expressed outrage at what appears to be nothing less than a cold-blooded execution.
We have to find Jamal and eliminate him.
لماذا فعلت ذلك؟ فكرت أنك ستقتل.
You lied to me.
What are you talking about?
Jamal wasn't a warlord. He was the president. He was the democratically elected president.
Your point? We're not politicians. We had our orders.
You knew I wouldn't have murdered him. So you lied to me!
Welcome to the CIA, Jody. It's not fucking choir practice in case you haven't noticed. Now, we had a job to do, and we did it. End of story.
This might just be a fucking job to you, okay? But I don't go around killing people because some four fucking star general tells me to.
What's going on? Jody, listen, you calm down. All right, we'll get back home and we'll talk about it, okay?
You manipulated. You used me to do your dirty work!
What difference does it make, Jody? He was a dead man walking with or without you.
I have blood on my hands! Some kid lost his father because of me! Because I trusted you! Because I trusted you! We were doing the right thing! What am I, Ryan? A toy? Some fucking puppet that you can just do whatever you want with?
We're getting massive turbulence!
What?
I can't control it!
Did you also lie to me that night in my apartment?
Jody, for God's sake, you're gonna kill us.
No one's ever gonna lie to me again, Ryan.
Jody! Fuck!
Find me, I'll kill them.
Jody, listen.
Tell them, Nathan. I'll kill them.
Jody, my little princess.
Oh,
let me look at you, girl. Oh my God, what a beautiful young woman you've become. Just as pretty as ever. A little sad and lost, like the first time I saw you.
You can't even imagine how much I missed you.
And how's Aiden? Oh, yeah. Good to see you too, buddy.
Walk with me?
Oh, yeah. I was worried. They're looking for you.
I had to run away. I had no choice. And you? What are you working on?
I'm running a small group. We're trying to classify types of entities, see if they're different species, that kind of thing. It's not the highest priority, but I get to do what I want. So.
Have they made any progress on the infraworld?
Oh, they've sunk millions into developing a new condenser, the most powerful ever created. Of course, that was only possible once the army got involved.
Did you tell anyone that I called you?
No, of course not. Not even Nathan. Wouldn't do me any good to be meeting up with a known felon now, would it?
What I talked to you about? Did you find out anything?
On the day you were born, a woman named Nora Gray had a child in the DPA hospital. Her child was declared stillborn.
What else did you learn about her?
Not much. All I know is that she took part in a DPA research program some 20 years back. She also had a gift.
And the father? Did you learn anything about him?
His name was Jonathan Nichols. He died before birth. Heart failure. That's all I could find.
Where is Nora now?
She was interned in a psychiatric hospital just after she gave birth. According to her file, she should still be there now.
My mother's been in a mental hospital for 24 years. I mean, why? What happened?
That's all the file said. I'm so sorry.
I've got to go see her.
Jody, I know how you feel, but she's in a mental hospital. You might not get the answers you're looking for.
I'm not looking for answers. I just need to see her. I mean, don't you understand? She's my mother. If I could look her in the eye, I could find out who I truly am.
Jody. She's in a high-security DPA facility, and you're wanted by every law enforcement agency in the country. You won't be able to walk right in.
Nothing's gonna stop me from seeing her. Look. You've taken a huge risk helping me. Thank you, Cole.
Hey.
You didn't think I was gonna let you go alone, did you? I don't like it, Jody. No guard on gate, empty parking lot. Something doesn't feel right.
I'm not back in 30 minutes. Just go.
Girl, I didn't come here to wait in no car.
Cole, wait.
every time.
Hey, I've come to see Nora Gray.
Can I see your authorization?
Maybe we can go without authorization this time. I mean, maybe we can just come to some kind of an arrangement.
I'm sorry. All visitors must have the correct authorization.
Hey, we don't know what room she's in.
I'll find out. Found her. Nora Gray, 7th floor, room 43.
So far, so good.
First.
Security. Yes, hello.
She's too far away.
Jesus. Crazy folk really freaked me out. Can we find room 43 and get the hell out of here?
Jody.
Good job.
Jody, I'm here.
I'll wait here. Jody. She may have lost her mind. She might not even know you're there. Maybe you shouldn't go in.
Help me, Aiden.
Take care of everything. It's for the best. You know that.
Oh my God, that's my baby! Bring her back! I've changed my mind! I love her baby!
The danger, quick!
Please!
Get the baby out!
Please let me see her! Oh my God! Please let me
may develop some special abilities. Let us know as soon as anything unusual happens. Increase the dose. Make sure she never regains consciousness.
Be with you.
Sorry, Jody.
powerful condenser ever created. Impressive, isn't it?
Nathan.
Oh. Jody, it's good to see you. I was so afraid something happened to you. You've lost weight. You look exhausted. But at least you're alive. Let's go into my office. Please, have a seat. How do you feel?
I've been better. That hit on the head did not help.
No, I'm sorry. I told them not to hurt you. I just didn't want to give you a chance to use Aiden.
What happened to my mother, Nathan?
Nora wasn't stable. They were afraid she was a danger to herself and her baby.
My mother would never hurt me.
They couldn't take that chance. Look, I was a researcher at the DPA, Jody. I didn't discover until much later what happened.
Where's Cole?
He's at home. He's fine. I know he was trying to help you. Don't worry, there won't be any consequences for last night.
Why all the lies, Nathan? Those people pretending to be my parents.
The DPA thought you needed a stable emotional environment, a home, loving parents, some semblance of a normal life, whatever would help us study you in the right conditions.
Study me? Study me? What was I to you, Nathan? A little lab rat? I was just a girl, for fuck's sakes. I was just a little girl.
Oh, you were the link. The link between our world and the infra world. You were everything we ever dreamed of.
So now what? You're just gonna hand me back to the CIA? Is that the plan, Nathan?
They brought you here because they have something for you to do, and they'd be very grateful if you do it.
Help them? You want me to help the people that took away my mother and stole my life? I mean, haven't I done enough?
We know another country has discovered the infraworld. They think it's something to be controlled or manipulated. They have no idea what they're dealing with. If entities enter our world, do you know what that would mean, Jody?
What has all this got to do with me?
Because you know the infraworld better than anyone.
It's the CIA's job. And I'm done with that.
They want to offer you a deal. You do this for them, and they let you out, you're free. Jody, do you know what would happen if a passage is open? It'll be the apocalypse. You have the power to stop this.
According to our intel, the Republic of Kazakhstan has discovered the existence of the Infoworld. Found a rift, conducting experiments from a secret base located in the province of Heilongjiang.
We don't know what stage they are in their experiments, but we've detected important fluctuations within the Infoworld. That means they found a way to interact with the other side.
Now your mission is to destroy this condenser and any other advanced technology you find.
Even if we manage to destroy the condenser, the rift will still be there.
Building a condenser is a costly and time-consuming business. But this operation will gain time to better understand the world and make sure that no one try to use it against us.
I assume the site will be heavily guarded?
Well, you should expect considerable military resistance. Team will.
Team?
Show them in, Marla.
Hey, baby.
Good to see you, girl.
Clayton's team goes with you, a small, agile commando unit able to avoid detection. The mission begins in 2 days. Good luck.
Be careful, Jody. No one knows what you're gonna find on the other side.
Don't worry. I don't think I'm ready to join the Infra-World yet.
Good. Because I don't want to lose you.
It's good to see you.
For the mission's sake? Try to keep Biden from killing you, but no promises.
Well, we're off to a great start.
Tired of all this. If you refuse to cooperate, I will have no choice but to kill you. Of course, I will kill you regardless. But it could have been fast and painless. Instead, it will be a very, very slow and agonizing death. So, I ask you one last time. Who do you work for?
Where are you?
It's completely deserted!
You sure it's here?
We're right on top of the coordinates.
Storm's getting worse! What do we do now?
Hey, Jody, ask Aiden to find a shelter somewhere.
You hear that, Aiden? Freezing out here. Could you please find somewhere we can hide?
There's a house over there!
Got it! Let's go!
Goddamn fishing village!
Our informer duped us. That's what happened. We better get moving before they have to dig our frozen dead asses out of here.
3 days, walking on ice, eating snow, for nothing. Fuck! I find the asshole that sent us here.
Hey! Look, I'm sick and tired of hearing you complaining. That's all you have to say, then shut the fuck up!
You guys, I'm freezing. You think maybe we could build a fire first and argue later?
She's right. We'll set up camp here till the storm blows over. I'll contact HQ and get instructions. Fuck it. Everything's wet.
Try. Damn, all this stuff is soaking.
We'd better find something. We won't make it through the night.
I'm gonna go out. I'm desperate for a pee.
Don't go too far, okay?
It's minus 40. I don't plan on doing any sightseeing.
Freezing.
here. I saw them.
Where?
On the main road. A convoy of armored cars. They drove right by me.
They see you?
No. No, I don't think so.
Let's roll.
Let's follow them! Bingo.
I didn't go see what's inside. Crates into submarines.
Submarines? That means the rift is...
It's underwater. I mean, they must have a base down there, and they're using the subs to shuttle supplies.
How many soldiers?
I can see three.
Tell Aiden to take them out.
Aiden? Get rid of them.
What do we do now?
Just give me a second, okay? What exactly are you doing?
I'm finding a solution to the problem.
Nice idea, but it won't fool them very long.
Yeah, well, maybe not. But that fucking rift is not gonna shut down by itself, is it?
Okay. That might work from a distance. Then what?
We take the sub down to the base. And then we take it from there.
I'll go with her.
What about us?
It's a two-seater. You stay here, you find us a way out. By the time we get back, there's a good chance we're gonna have to move fast.
What?
Wait, that's an order, Nick.
Give me the explosives.
Diving. The base shouldn't be far.
Visibility's bad. It's hard to get my bearings.
I am impressed. Few men would have held that for so long. Perhaps you will be more sensitive to your comrade's pain. My questions are simple. I want to know your name, who you work for, and how you learn of the existence of this base.